from Kokomo took lessons on a piccolo. After 7 years or so, he could play a violin. Underneath his whiskered chin, he tucked his violin. And when you'd least expect it, Fiddler Joseph would begin. On his fit, 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 fiddle-dee-dee, he played this melody as plain could be. Now he might have played this tune on a harp or a bassoon, but he played it on his fit, fit, fiddle-dee-dee.
On his fit, 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 fiddle-dee-dee, he played this melody as plain as plain could be. Now he might have played this tune on a harp or a bassoon, but he played it on his fit, fit, fiddle-dee-dee.
Joseph met a girl last spring who said, come up and bring a ring. Joseph had no ring to bring, so he brought his violin. A cunning B-flat grin hung from his whiskered chin. And when the maiden shouted, Mr. Fiddler Man, begin. On his fit, 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 fiddle-dee-dee, he played this melody as plain could be. Now he might have played this tune on a harp or a bassoon, but he played it on his fit, fit, fiddle-dee-dee.
On his fit, 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 fiddle-dee-dee, he played this melody as plain could be. Now he might have played it too on a harp or a bassoon, but he played it on his fit, fit, fit.